What's up, guys? It's your girl Lillee, and I'm back in the video with another video. Preaching over. Say hey. Period. Back at it again. My ghetto setup. I'm not gonna do the full tripod thing, but this is basically the start to my senior picture vlog. So today it wouldn't be a LP vlog without a timestamp. So it's currently 11:11, and my pictures are tomorrow, which is Monday, June 27th at 2:50. And y'all, I did my nails, right, like 2 days ago. Right, I did them 2 days ago. They're just some cute Frenchies with like some little gem designs or whatever. And then I did my toes matching white, right? But y'all, I have this hair literally all the way down to my butt, literally. And the texture of the hair is good, right? This is a synthetic wig. Y'all know I always rock synthetic. But the texture of the wig is good. It's just that the curl that it came with was like a loose beach wave curl, and I want some more defined curls for my picture, for my pictures. So like, I'm about to one curl my hair,
and that's where I messed up at.
Y'all, I'm 5'2". This hair is pretty long for me. I gotta do it. I have to have definition in my curls because I just want my pictures to be just perfect. Even though they just going in the yearbook, I still want them to be good because I just love pictures. The things I have to do tonight is I have to put my thumbnail back on. I have to put some of the gems back on. And then I have some pearls I'm gonna put on here too. I have to curl my whole head, pin curl it, and I have some pins right here. Kind of like how I did it for my award ceremony video. If you haven't seen that, you can click the I right here to watch that video. Bless you. And then I have to pack my bag for tomorrow. And y'all, I don't even have an outfit for my pictures. Like, I've been procrastinating these pictures so much, which is so crazy. So while I'm at work, I have to leave work to go find a mall or a clothing store that I can get an outfit from, which I'm just gonna keep it simple. I'm just trying to find a nice top and some heels. Then I'm gonna wear these mom jeans that I wear quite a lot. And I have to take my hair down, style my hair, and do my makeup at work. Like, oh my god, it's a lot. And now it's 11:16, and I'm gonna just go ahead and just start curling my hair, and I'm gonna get back to y'all, and we're gonna see how long it takes me, because oh my god, why did I procrastinate this? And why did I... Okay, see y'all girls in a minute. Hey, my loves. So, it is currently... I've been watching other YouTubers, like content creators, get ready for their senior pictures. Because I just like watching people get ready with me and stuff or whatever. But it's currently 12 o'clock. So, it basically took me an hour to do just this side, because I was really trying to perfect each and every curl, and I was also trying to pin them up pretty tight. So I'm debating if I want to keep them in while I'm at work tomorrow, or if they won't be professional. I'm gonna ask my mama, but I really want to keep my curls less frizzy and more like defined for my pictures. So it's 12:02 right now, and we're gonna go ahead and do this other side now. I'm about to spray some of this adhesive spray, this just to hold it a little bit. But now I'm about to fix my nails, guys. I'm gonna do it up close so y'all can see. Okay, so these are my nails, guys. As you can see, a lot of my gems fell off because I am a freaking busybody. So I'm about to fix these. The Frenchies are cute though. Y'all know I usually have really long nails, like in my last video. Oh yeah, guys, I will get back to you guys when my nails are finished.
Okay, hey guys, so it's currently
137. And I just finished putting the gems back on my nail, and I put my missing thumb back on. Okay, so I have to pack my bag now. It's the fact that I don't have an outfit for me. Why would you do that? Why would I not have an outfit? Like, that's just so slow. This is a school, like, yearbook slash senior head slash, I don't know. Shoot me, because I don't know. I'm tired, okay? First of all, can I show y'all my headshots? Like, I took these myself on this camera. Can we just get a good look? Like, these just are so fine. And I'm trying to rework on my room, because I got older and I just like neutral colors now instead of all that pink. But y'all, these were last year's pictures versus this year's pictures. Shawty got bad. Hey, I know I get really cranky when it's a lot going on and I feel like I'm losing control of certain things, so I'm probably just gonna treat myself to some Chipotle. And yeah guys, I will see you in the morning. So yeah guys, love you guys so much and have a good night. Say good night. Good night. And I just show y'all these flowers that my man got for me. Self-love is the best love. Okay, good night.
Good morning, my loves. So I'm currently at work, and my mom said that yes, it's very ghetto to go to work with your hair pinned up because the same as wearing a bonnet outside. So gotta take my hair now. So I'm gonna start, because there's so many pins, y'all. It's just, it's so many. Oh shit, that's nice. Look, y'all. Ooh. Okay, so this is this side, y'all. I don't know, y'all. Y'all, they did not come out.
Hey my loves, missed you guys.
Why the seat back so far? You don't even sit back there.
I'm trying to learn how to sit back there for.
Oh, so you gonna stretch your legs out? You gonna stretch some inches out?
Yep, because I'm tired of people talking about how close my seat needs to feel. I'm sick of it, so I'm improving. Anyways, guys, me and my mom. Oh wait, what would it be if I didn't give y'all a timestamp? Hold up. Oh, it's 11:11. Make a wish, boo.
Me and my mom.
We're on our lunch break and we're about to go to Chipotle. And I finalized my plan that I'm just going to go to Old Court Mall to just shop around and see if I can find some shoes and a shirt. Then I have to go to TJ Maxx and basically rent a curling wand because I have to fix these in the front. These are my front facing ones and I can't do that. They don't even look right.
Why you gotta tell everybody? That's just like telling folks that we finna shark kids meal
because
we broke.
Who? It's not sharing no kids meal this time, okay? This is Chipotle, bro. This time.
We never shared a kids meal, Goofy. Oh. Is at this time.
This traumatized me. I was editing it just looking like, bro, this is so sad. Why would she say that on camera, bro? We not sharing no meal this time, okay? That's all y'all need to know.
It's Mexican, right?
You canceled. They canceling you.
Why would you do that?
Everybody like acting a fool on this camera. I don't understand why.
Hey guys. We got lunch. We both got chicken rice bowl. I got a rice bowl with white rice, black beans, chicken, sour cream and cheese. I'm very simple. And some guac. And then a little lemonade.
And what you get? She got a whole bunch of stuff.
Oh. Every time.
Girl, stop stealing my word.
Out of my mouth.
What?
It's funny how summertime, you gotta pull up a zip up hoodie on outside.
I ain't hot.
It's not hot.
Not one bit.
It's not hot today.
I'm waiting to put a jacket on.
Hey you guys, so it is currently 12 o'clock. I just dropped my mom back off at work and I'm about to go shopping because my pictures are at 2:50 and I think we're leaving work at 2 today. And I have to also come back, do my hair, change my clothes, and then do my makeup as well. So I'm about to go to TJ Maxx, which is literally right here next to my job. And then we have a 15-minute trip to Oak Court. So I'm about to get back to you guys when I get to TJ Maxx because I have to get a wand curl to fix my hair. Anyways, all right, I'm going to get back to y'all in a second. Okay, so they have this one. And it comes with 3 different barrels for $25. So I'm probably not gonna get that because I don't need no big size. But they got this one with, it's just like a big barrel. And how much is this? This one is 20. So I'm probably gonna get this one because this is all they have. I could get a crimper, but I don't want to crimp my hair. And I definitely don't want to curl it. So I'm just gonna get this one. Hey babies, so I just came from TJ Maxx and I got the big barreled wand curl. I was tempted to get some slippers, but I was like, we're here for one purpose and one purpose only. So now I'm about to put the mall in. It's 16 minutes away. I don't know if y'all can see that. Y'all probably can't. We'll see y'all in 18 minutes. So I had some more hair in the ponytail. And I still got this jacket on. I need to be out this joint by one song because I need to be out of the store by one because I have to go back. I have a 20-minute drive back to my job and I have to start my makeup and recurl my hair. And girl, that might take a little minute. So I gotta hurry up. All I'm looking for is a pair of heels and a nice blouse or nice top. So we're gonna see y'all. Hopefully I got a good look. Fingers crossed. I literally don't even want to talk about what just happened.
So I'm playing, it's gonna be okay, gonna be okay, gonna be okay.
Just gotta hurry up, cause I feel like I'm gonna cry. I gotta play some Janae Aiko, okay?
Do I sit down with my sand sign or stand up with it?
I would stand up with this one because we have another one when you're going to sit down anyway. Yes. So I would go ahead and stand.
Okay, and so you have the option if you want, you can put your foot up, but I mean, or you can just stand. Yeah. So you can pose how you want. It's really up to you. Do it for fun. Don't take it personal.
Personally, I'm surprised you call me after the things I said. I haven't seen myself since I.
Don't cry. Flip the screen towards me.
Okay.
Yeah, and then put it in front of you. Like
right here? Okay, it's heavy.
All right, and then stay just like that.
Okay.
Fix your hair.
Okay.
Real quick, it's just like caught in your arm.
That one more time.
Okay, one more time. Is it? Thank you. Okay, is it right?
That's perfect.
Okay. You took it well. Promise I won't cry. Bust the milk. Give me a paper. So cute. Oh my goodness. Okay. What I got? Ma, you see him? You see it? So am I turned the right way?
Yes.
I am?
Yeah. So put your shoulders back to
your left. I'm slipping.
Don't slip.
Okay.
Yeah. So, yeah. Okay. So, put your hands in your lap. I need this. Do you want me to take the camera?
Yes, can you? It's heavy. Okay. Sorry.
Is you it like vlogging that. Or what?
Yeah.
Vlogging. Oh, okay. Oh. So, here. Give me another value. Give me another hour with you. Hour with you. Are you following me?
We'll do it again.
Thanks, my mama.
I'm sorry.
Okay. We got three pictures to choose from for her yearbook picture.
Can you see?
Okay.
Hey, mom, run up here. You're the last.
Yeah, you're the last one here. Just don't tell anybody.
I really feel like I can't do anything without my mom.
She still needs
how am I going to be an adult if I can't do anything without my mom?
Okay. The light flashed on that one. It didn't on the one before that. We need one more if you want.
You want me to do one more?
Yeah. Okay, one more.
And what do I need to do different this time?
It's just that your lashes are so kind of relaxed.
What we'll do is have you close, like look down, and then on three, I'll have you look up and smile.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. You want to get the camera because Riley looked like her hands hurt.
I don't know how to do this.
It should be a zipper on there or something.
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Well, I was trying to think like on top of the black one, but if you just got from like.
I can't believe it fits. I just messed up.
For real, y'all. Why am I zipping not working? It's making me look
silly. Wardrobe malfunction. My baby has a cap and gown on.
How does it feel? Your first one that's gonna be out.
I got three more to go. I got a freaking adult as a child.
You did, you're
good. I already got you pulled up.
Look at my baby.
Makes it real, doesn't it?
Do not cry, Miss Danielle. I'm not a crier. I'm an embarrasser. I'm like, that's my baby!
That is literally her.
Donnie said, mommy came up here and I was thinking, that's not her mom. I know, right? I did.
Nope.
I was like, that's like
that's her mama.
Her sister or... And I'm not kidding. Like, I'm serious. Okay.
It's guys, I'm finally done being a 100% drama queen. Everything.
150.
I ain't cry. Almost. That's an accomplishment.
Yeah, I asked that why.
Cause y'all, it was.
Your lips start trembling. Yeah, and she made that face a couple times. Mm-hmm.
Can I take some pictures like everybody else be doing?
I'm not taking pictures.
Me. And my beautiful outfit that I spent $100 on.
Are you serious?
I'm 100% serious. I'm getting a picture out of this. Cause I'm gonna take it back.
For your award ceremony.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, I got y'all all up in my Kool-Aid.
Don't even know the flavor,
gang. Y'all, look at my shoes. Can y'all see them? These shoes was $87.
You was balling today, wasn't it?
Nigga, I had to do what I had to do to get the job done, okay? I got my head in a sunroof.
Yeah, that's cute. Stay just like that.
Look at the horrific mess I made in this car.
Hey, April.
Makeup brushes everywhere.
What parts are you in right now?
Look at this.
That's right.
This woman.
Okay.
Well,
she's a literal goat.
Okay. Hey, my loves. So. I had a very chaotic, like, last 3 hours, but it's okay. I'm not complaining because, baby, it's just the start. Actually planned my day ahead, bro. Y'all are firsthand witnesses to the fact that I did my hair ahead, packed my bag ahead, everything. Y'all knew when I went shopping, I was only going shopping for one thing. Like, we knew all of this. None of this stuff was new to us. It was true to us. Look at my edges, y'all. Look, all of them. They just up. Flapping.
Like, I gotta lay my edges down. I love this necklace that I got from Aldo, though. It was only $8, and it came with these earrings to match. Like, this my set now. Y'all finna see this on me 24/7, baby. My thing is, I've never really had big events to go on. The first big event I had was homecoming, and I didn't even vlog that for y'all. But this year, this is the start of my senior year, and I'm just so excited to record every little thing about my senior year. First day of school, last day of school, finals. Like, I just can't wait to record everything, because I want to be able to remember my senior year as something to be super duper special to me. And aside of the fact of all of that, y'all, when I tell y'all everything is going back, I'm talking about everything is going back, baby. This is going back tomorrow. Like, jumpsuit going back tomorrow. We gonna clean these shoes and they going back tomorrow. Like, I'm putting everything with the receipt in the bag. I spent literally over $100 today for 3 items. That ain't happening. You thought? Mm-mm. No, ma'am. I don't know about y'all, but I'm gonna take it back every time. But yeah, guys, I love you guys so much. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys follow me on TikTok, follow me on Instagram, add me on Snapchat, follow my business page, and you can add me on Twitter if you want to. I really don't post on that. I just be clowning. Your girl is a big stayer. Big fish activities. Come on. Stop playing.